threatening about divesting or wanting peace. Problem isn't the protest, what they're protesting. It goes against what our country is finding. Block the barricade until Palestine is free. Block the barricade until Palestine is free. I was 7, I learned a lesson from Cuban Eazy-E. What was it again? Oh yeah, fuck the police. Actors and badges, protecting property. A system that was designed by white supremacy. But the people are in the streets, you can pay off men. Silence. What happened to the artist? What you gotta say?